Hello, and welcome back to my channel, and today, we'll be playing The Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit. This game is free on Steam, and it is it's connected to Strange, to Life is Strange, number 2. Let's play it. I forgot to do it again.
Spirit of my silence, I can hear you, but I'm afraid to be near you, and I don't know where to begin, and I don't know where to begin. Somewhere in the desert, there's a forest and an acre before us, but I don't know where to begin, but I don't know where to begin. Again, I lost my strength completely. Oh, be near me, tired old mare with the wind in your hair.
What is this planet? I don't know. We've never been here before. Maybe we're on the edge of the universe. Hey, cool. Let's see if we can find some aliens.
Hey, the ground is moving. The planet's gonna eat us. We have to get back to the ship right now.
Then let's get the heck out of here.
Oh no, the control panel's not working. We're stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Hold on. Let me just give you a hand.
Yay! Yoo-haw! Woo! We're saved!
It's
a miracle!
No, it's just me, Captain Spirit, who can bend all matter to his will. I did it. I still got the power.
Now I just need to make a cool costume for Captain Spirit. Gotta have a cool cape to fly. Good thing I have one. Mask or no mask? Secret identity or not? Hmm.
Neptune's next.
Yep, looks cool so far. Let's see. What about the armor? So cool. Should he be dark or colorful?
Let him be colorful.
Beware, Mantroid. Watch out. Captain Spirit is ready for battle.
Awesome effect is Captain Spirit.
Hello, Saturday morning. I can do anything I want today.
Oh, I can walk around. Okay. Oh, okay.
I could do a training session with my power.
Only my brain waves can activate the monitor.
Oh, okay.
Dad said he was gonna fix that last month. Right.
Okay, all right. Can you open the closet? Oh, okay.
Gotta have a super cape. Only Captain Spirit can wear it.
Oh, no, okay. Walkie-talkies, weapon.
Captain Spirit doesn't need weapons. But just in case.
How about tattoo? No.
Watch out, supervillains. Today I make my own superhero costume.
Excuse me.
It is time for my secret tattoo. Only my team will know what it means.
What brainwave? And then what extra distance? Oh, I can't.
I see it, but I don't believe it. I didn't even have to call you. What is going on here?
The food smelled good.
But you know how to work the ref. I think the eggs turned out all right. Salt is a secret. You let me know. Pour yourself some milk, okay? Milk mission accomplished. Breakfast of champions.
Yeah, very appetizing.
What'd you expect, a waffle?
It's good.
Oh, you can lie better than that.
Dad, I'm not lying. It's just the eggs are good.
Listen, buddy, you won't hurt my feelings if you don't love my eggs. I know this doesn't compare to your mother's breakfast. You know what? I'm gonna watch some cooking shows and learn how to be a super breakfast chef. And you could be my official food taster. Deal?
Yeah. Okay. So, Dad, what's the big plan for today?
Big game plan. Even though we'll probably lose again. Gotta get rid of that coach.
Today I bet we win.
Now that's the fucking spirit. Sorry. Don't swear, okay?
I don't. Superheroes don't swear.
Looks like I'm off the team.
Nah. You're cool. Like a rebel.
Hey, is your arm okay? Looks better. Anybody ask you about it or say anything at all?
Well, it kind of hurts a little.
Really? I can give you an ice pack and maybe one of my pills. No pain and no swelling. It makes me sad that you got hurt.
It's not that bad. I'm fine.
Okay. Won't bother you anymore. So you must be excited for Christmas.
I'm always excited for Christmas.
Hint, hint.
I was hoping Santa might maybe get me a new console since mine is broken.
Then Santa needs to get me a new job. It has to be a console. A basketball costs $10.
Okay. Oh, since it's Saturday, are we gonna get a Christmas tree? You said we could get a real pine.
Yes, I did, and yes, we are. But I just want to watch the game before we go, okay?
But you always fall asleep.
I won't today. And if I do, just wake me up and we'll go. Promise.
Okay. You promise?
I do. Now go take advantage of your weekend. Perfect weather outside for you to play. Whatever. You're free. Come grab me later.
Okay, what would Captain Spirit do?
Okay, so up here it says I can make Captain Spirit costume now. Maybe I can find what I'm looking around. Or Captain Spirit. Treasure is buried around here somewhere, and it is holding two parts of the web. I can practice my target skills on the dragon, this dangerous vehicle. Looks like Filmmaker wants to destroy our town, and if I can stop him this time, I can manipulate. Is still hiding on his planet with my full costume. I would use my spaceship and find him. My superhero team is strong, but I better keep my eyes on them and his super brain. I could play Master Party 2 Dragon on my headset. I can't let the way to eat to defeat me this time.
Boring.
Okay. The Great Northwest. Local police face more protests in shooting death. Settlement, settlement. Small riots and protests have continued to mount 1 month after the unexplained death of the local man and the police officer. An official statement from the police has not been released, but sources say that man appears to have been shot by the officer, while the ladders caused the death remains unknown. The police department have been accused by civil rights group of mishandling the incident, which led to the public protest and riot. Okay, so if you don't know what this means, it's a hint to life is strange. Who? Because the boy has telekinesis and the dad was shot, which was the boy's dad was shot, which the local man is the dad, the police officer. Police officer is shot. The dad. So how lovely.
There's my hot dog man. I can't see Dad selling homes. Whoa, is he getting us tickets again? Best dad ever.
When Hero Home, 2017,
That would be a blast being a freight hopper. Choo choo. Oh, those are Dad's pages.
Okay, to me, to all employees, recently our Beaver Creek field office has received multiple complaints about unruly teenage rights offers in the area. They have a minor reputation. Thank you. Oh, my cat. I love it. Oh, and you're good. You have to be soaking up. Okay, around the northwest, so please do not let them provoke you into it. Instead, if you encounter any problems or situations involving this group, please report it immediately to our supervisor. If you have any questions, please contact me by email or during office hours. Thank you. Mike Stevenson, Operator Supervisor, Northwest Wales. Ah! Please. This is what I have to deal with. Being with you. Where's Brett? Come on, girl. Come on. What are you doing? Just film a video. What are you doing? He's taking me to work. It's your face. Join the revolution. Wanna play with Hot Dog Man? Take a picture of your kid covered in mustard and send it over. Lots of hot dogs. We could push every month. What to win?
I need a pin code. What is it?
I don't know what to do. Wait, I have to find out the code. So annoying. Find that out later. Oh, Timmy. Okay, read this letter, maybe you have a clue. I can't read that. Dear Charles, We just wanted to let you know how much we both care about you. I know life has been hard since Emily left us, but we're still a family, and we intend to keep it that way. That includes making sure Chris is getting all the care he needs at the fragile age. We've always been honest with you, so please take care of yourself as a sign of our love, the way you love our beautiful daughter. We also heard through a friend that you were in some kind of bar fight, but the police declined the risk. To arrest you. Okay, don't start. You're gonna get. Thank you, God. Please take care of yourself. To cut out the chase, we want to help you. So hope you will allow us to take care of you as long as you need. As I consider joining a support group. Oh wait, there was more letters.
Grandma and Grandpa are so cool. But no way I'm ever leaving Dad.
Okay, we are not judging you in any way. Only showing that we care by offering our home and love to your wonderful son. A letter seems impersonal, but we want to think without pressure. Forgive us if you feel we have overstepped our bounds. This is only about how much we love you. We're here for both of you, always. Okay, I'm guessing that's like the granddad, and Chris is me. I'm playing as Chris, and the letters for the dad. So, yeah. No, don't shoot the. Oh my god. That's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to shoot Dad. What the heck is that? Is that meant to be a Nerf gun? Well, don't shoot him.
Headshot!
Ow! Cheap shot! I'm going down!
Oh my god, why?
You can't kill the zombie jock!
No way! That was a headshot!
I am a super zombie!
Well, I'm a superhero!
Can't argue with that. Zombie down.
Okay.
Captain Spirit strikes back.
Yeah, that was weird. That was really, really weird. Let me look at the photo.
I wonder why Dad never hangs out with Nick anymore.
Who the heck is Nick? Western Lands Park. Okay.
Are you serious? Shoot better than that guy any day.
Oh, his room is so plain and boring.
Locked. I wonder what Dad keeps in here.
Maybe like drugs or something. Maybe it's puffy.
If I smoke in the fortress, I'm breaking the superhero code.
I'm just gonna steal him.
Dad loves his cancer sticks. Gross. Wonder what they taste like.
Let's smoke it though. Oh, so now I have one in my inventory. How nice. What do I do with my inventory?
Shoot! That's way too high for me to reach.
Do we have like a stool or something? We do have a stool. Oh, yeah. Look at this stuff. Oh, I got a cat.
Dad was so angry at the police.
Oh, I heard this. Dear Captain Lee, since you have not answered my calls or emails, I'm sending this letter as your sister. Being more diligent about this case than me or the police department. It is your duty to keep the citizens taxpayers safe. I hope you hear back soon, or you will be here for me. Dear Charles Austin. Guessing this was him writing the letters to my uncle?
I remember Dad yelling on the phone a lot.
Mr. Charles Austin, although I appreciate what you have done, have gone through the past few years, I'm afraid that I have exhausted all my resources in regards to this difficult investigation. If you wish to discuss the matters without another angry message, I will always available. I'm always available to talk. In respect to your case, I am only invoking you for 1 month more. Sincerely, Nick Collins in the Private Eye.
Jeez. Dad wrote a lot of letters.
Dear Mr. Erkinson, we regret to inform you that the street surveillance data is not available for an asteroid device driver and nor to the general public uses accompanied by an official state or federal investigation, so we cannot help you with your inquiry. We hope your local Oregon law enforcement will assist you further. Best, Bob. Okay. I'm a big boss in here. That's perfect. I love it.
Mom and Dad would always let me sleep with them whenever I got scared.
Oh, this used to be Mom and Dad's bedroom. That's why the probably the perfume's so good.
I'm glad Dad kept Mom's perfume. Smells just like her.
Yeah, because you use the perfume everywhere.
Light on.
Freaking key. The key that probably unlocks the cabinet.
Yes!
Okay, calm down, geez. Don't get too excited, please.
Careful of booby traps.
That is how you shoot the ball. Oh, great. More things. More cases, a basketball. Hey, it's a fun song.
Oh. My. God. Dad actually got me the new play box? No way!
Yeah, it's a play box. Oh, what a the basketball.
Dad used to always talk about this basketball.
Oh, is that all? Okay, let's read these ones. Yeah, don't get bored.
Dad never told me he had a new friend.
What do you say like that? Charles, I'm so sorry about what I said at the other night. You don't seem to listen to me when I listen. My job can be very special and I know it's hard to do that. So that's why I want to be more involved in your work. I hate to see you get so sad when you make me so happy. I'm still waiting to meet your son, and I get the feeling you might be ashamed of me. Don't be angry. I hope I'm just. But I hope I'm wrong. But you do say things that hurt my feelings. I care for you in so many ways, and I just don't understand myself. So you understand. I think about you and me together. So I hope you know this message. Of love in my heart, your tiny dancer, Audra, Audria, lovely. Hey.
Wow, Dad had fans when he was playing in high school.
He had fans. He had Charles Buckins. Buckins like a dad thing. I'm 12 and I want to name. Oh, I'm 12 and I want to play basketball. Right? Oh, God. No. I'm reading again. I am 12 and want to play pro basketball one day. My parents take me to all your games. You are great on the account. The last game was the best I've ever seen. I hope you are drafted for an NBA team. Thank you and see you at the next game. Hold on. Okay.
That's scary.
Is alcohol drinking your life away? You're not alone. We can help. Contact overcoming alcoholism. Discount rates.
So we moved because Dad couldn't pay for the house? That sucks.
Dear Mr. and Mrs. Okay, our records show you have missed your third montage payment. Oh, is it montage payment? A mortgage payment? Despite the repeated extensions of assurances. While we understand and sympathize with every homeowner situation, our offer feels to have been more than fair in granting you multiple extensions. If you do not pay this mortgage by the due date, we will be forced to foreclose on the property. We hope to resolve this issue with the best possible.
Dad got fired? That's when he started working for the railroad.
Okay, school district. Dear Coach Ferguson, although you are our facilities, respect your legacy and dedication, you have been reprimanded more than twice for your aggressive behavior, and with this recent incident involving the account in the pool, we feel our only option is to terminate your contract immediately. We're sorry for this situation, but in the interest of our safety, we know you understand that our students always come first. We've included a pamphlet with information and resources for alcohol-related issues and hope you find future success. Sincerely, Superintendent Langdon, Sunny Creek School District. Okay, so.
Now I must explore. Without being discovered.
I've never seen Dad get that mad. It really scares me.
Can I not open the door?
Chris, answer the phone, please.
Oh, yeah. Where's the freaking phone?
Chris, answer the phone. You don't hear the phone ringing off the hook?
Oh, where's the phone? Oh, it's all the way freaking over there. I don't know where the phone was.
No!
Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list.
Oh yeah, uh-huh. Cool story, Dad.
No! Stole the ball from that piece of shit! You suck!
Hello?
Hi, Mrs. Reynolds. This is Chris. Chris Erickson.
Well, of course I know who this is, Chris. What a nice surprise.
Are you okay? Is everything all right?
Yes. Well, everything's great. I just want to see if maybe Steven could help me add more stuff to the treehouse. Like when he helped Dad build it. I want to add some booby traps.
That is so sweet. I'm so glad to see you playing outside like a real boy. Well, anyway, I'll be happy to let Steven know his services are required. He loves that treehouse.
Me too. Gotta keep the bad guys away.
What bad guys?
Thanks, Mrs. Reynolds.
Who do you mean?
What? Okay, I guess I just...
Booyah!
Hung up.
Yeah, look at the scoreboard, motherfuckers! All
you
right.
Stop swearing. Shut up. You're annoying. Oh, this is an island. Right, anything else to do? Golf. Probably not gonna be so interesting. Anyways. Oh, okay.
Welcome to WHERO. Today we are honored to have an interview with the world's most awesome superhero, Captain Spirit.
Okay, this is really weird. Are you interviewing
Hello, Beaver Creek.
Oh, okay.
Captain Spirit, when do you think you will defeat Mantroid?
Yeah, you're right.
Mantroid is a bully and a coward. He can't hide, but he can run. We heard reports that he is putting together a team of supervillains. Do you have any message for them?
No.
My message is that Mantroid will never win, and I will find you, and I will crush you. Yes, that is what this town wants to hear. That's my job. And that's why we love you. Can you tell us who your superheroes are?
My parents?
My parents are my biggest heroes.
Oh,
I bet they're happy to hear that. Can you give us a hint about how you discovered your epic powers? No. Okay, do you have any final words for your audience?
No.
Be nice and always fight for the good team. Thank you, Captain Spirit, for being our hero. And now back to WHERO News.
Okay, that was real weird. That was real weird.
I never get tired of Hot Dog Man. Man, I love this issue. Wish I could draw like this.
That's cool. Okay, that was a weird comic. How do you like that? And how old are you meant to be? Makeup.
You better not be making any prank calls.
I don't want to make you prank calls, huh? I don't want to speak to you. You're weird. Anything else? Dinosaur toy.
Dad, I found your car keys.
That's where they went. I swear I had them on me, but they must have fell out of my pocket last night. Just put them in the bowl. Cool?
Yeah.
Nah. I'm gonna drive the car. Okay, let's just... Excuse me. You're like... freaking in the way. I have to go all the way around. Okay, let's go and go outside. I don't want to speak to you. Oh, what's this? Yes.
Good job, buddy.
You didn't even notice. It's blood. I'm gonna be annoyed. As you can see, I can't see it. As it wants me. Where's the con? How can you find it in this thing? I just like have this for it. Oh, can I drive the car?
I hope Dad doesn't get in trouble because of me.
What is this? Dear Mr. This is Dr. Tamara, all men of B-Recon. Social Service BCSS. As a representative of the country's elementary school district, we would appreciate if you could arrange to come in with your son. Chris Arkansas for a meeting on Monday afternoon at 2:15 p.m. at our local office at 2775 Water Street. If you have any questions, please call our office at 555-689-687-2006. Sincerely, Tamara Foreman, MSWBCSS. Okay. Oh, can I not drive the car? Can I not drive the car?
I can't go to Mantroid's planet without finishing my costume.
Oh, that's annoying. I now need to make a costume. I don't want to be a bad boy. Okay, let's get this shit. If I can get it. Oh, I can get into it.
Seek the magic key to unlock the portal to another dimension. Dude, the freaking key should be inside the house.
Oh, wait. Do I actually get in there? Find a key. Wait, what the frick? Wait, so if we're inside the house. Well, the key should be inside. We need to find the key so we can open the garage and see what else is there. What do you mean? Oh, okay. Then if I need to go back outside, I have to do that again. Go to the lane. Okay. blue. I'm confused.
Beginning countdown to launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. You didn't even do anything to it? Okay.
Fry big.
Okay, that's but why okay.
They dropped this guy and not me.
Yeah. Now I can take it. Yeah, I'll be up before I attack.
Yes, hell of a dunk.
The beer can monster cannot be. Seriously?
What the? I'm gonna go back outside. I'm just gonna leave it. Oh, okay. Thank you for not taking forever. You're freaking in the way! Ah! Yeah, it's good. Ooh, let's open it. Like everything is locked in.
Huh? What made that noise?
Where the frick is the light? Oh god. It's dirty in my face. I don't know. There's gotta be something to do that way.
This is where Mom went to school before we came here.
Oh my god. Even though it might be important. I should go in and look at her. Here, I can go back in. What about the other?
Oh.
Yes.
What is the name? Oh God.
Now I'm ready to rock. Sorry, Dad.
Yeah, no, I don't like that. I don't find it. A cool woman killed in a hit-and-run. Police are seeking witness to a fatal hit-and-run that occurred on December the 6th, 2014 at 7:15 p.m. Tuesday night on Mantle Street and Asteroid Drive. The victim identified as Emily Oaken, 28, of Vancouver, Oregon, was apparently walking from her stranded car when she was struck in the head by an unidentified speeding vehicle. She is survived by a husband and son, who were not on the scene at the time. Captain Anderson says that the toy camera made bold, important clues where he seen this as a case of circular homicide. Any with information regarding the incident should call the anonymous Beaver Creek Police Hotline at 555.
I know Dad spent a lot of money on the funeral.
Oh. If you die. That was genuinely awesome. In loving memory of Emily Oaken. Emily Oaken, 28, Beaver Creek, Oregon. Emily was born in Eugene, Oregon on January 26, 1986, to Peter and Kristen Ross, passionate artist father. Since kindergarten, she worked with herself and her son at Eugene High School, winning various local arts and prize scholarships to the prestigious Blackwell Academy in Arcadia Bay, Oregon. After graduation, she went back to Virginia and married her college sweetheart, Charles Oaken. On May 1st, 2006, Emily and Charles moved to Beaver Creek in Oregon in 2007, where she later began a wedding career teaching in development. Emily and Charles were also blessed with a wonderful family on February 8th, 2007. Emily almost a humorous online anecdote about her family life for a humble representation. She is survived by her husband Charles, her son Chris, and her parents Peter and Kristen. Funeral services are planned for 12 p.m. December 20th at Eugene Willow Hills Cemetery, with a reception to follow. Friends and family are welcome to any place to stay as well. I'm gonna go back inside. Thank you. Okay.
Yes, I can hack any system. Let's start.
What are we playing?
I would love to see Hot Dog Man team up with Captain Spirit.
Some laundry.
Come on, don't be afraid. Go in there and turn on the heat. But first, put on your magic cape.
What?
Now you will learn your lesson and stay clean. I hope I set this right.
Okay, now I need to find my cake. Where the heck is my lunch? Over here. I can't run outside and inside. Okay, let's wait. I can. There. Oh yeah, I get to wear a cape.
I can feel the energy flow through me. I have the power!
Okay,
that's a good start. But now it's time to build the rest of my costume.
What? What do you mean build the rest of your costume? Your costume? Oh, no.
Jeez, good job, Chocolate Hog.
What, you did that? Was it you? Or your dad? I don't think that's how you put on pedals.
I can take the pain.
At least I don't have to use any needles. The secret treasure is buried out there in the wild. Now, I have to locate the second part of the map. This isn't greedy, right, Santa? Plus, Dad will love that I want basketball lessons.
Okay. I love you. Just open the door. Oh, what the heck is in here? Oh, the heck is in here? Why would you go into there? What is happening?
Careful. I think I'm not alone.
I don't like this. What the hell is that over there?
You have the power, Captain Spirit. You have the power.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What the frick is that? Yeah, because the good thing is you just go forward. What is that? That is not real.
Oh no. The water eater hates to be woken up. Careful.
My imagination works. What is happening? Oh.
Yes!
What the hell? That's a good experience.
Well, that wasn't too hard. I've tamed the water beast.
Oh, how lovely.
Dad doesn't want to set up Christmas decorations yet. Makes him think I'm up.
Why, she died on purpose. Okay.
I can't go to Mantroid's planet without finishing my costume.
How is your costume not done yet?
It sucks we don't use this landing bay much. So cool.
somewhere.
These boxes been here forever.
What? Is that really? Wow.
Extra bonus points unlocked.
What was the point of that? We have nothing.
Sky Pirate, long time no see. Is everything okay up here?
Aye, aye, Captain. The sky is clear for now.
It's good to know you're on the lookout. Keep it up.
What the heck was that?
Slow, like Dad.
Oh, man. Stop.
Oh, no.
Amethyst and flowers on the table. Is it real or a fable? Well, I suppose a friend is a friend, and we all know how this will end. Chimney swift that finds me, be my keeper. Silhouette of a cedar. What is that song you sing for the dead? What is that song you sing for the dead? I see the signal searchlight strike me in the window and of my room. Well, I got nothing to prove. I got nothing to prove.
Captain Spirit here!
Open sesame.
I loved watching Mom draw her comics.
What are you thinking, my sweet Valentine? Your favorite is
now I can use this to reveal the full map to my next adventure.
What is that?
These are my favorite baseball players, even if I don't understand the stats. Harry did say mean things about Dad, but I can't let him see this.
I wonder if you can know about yourself. My son, family school, there's a school board, and his friends after school this week.
This is my worst report card. I'm doing better now.
That's good to hear.
That's Noctarius's son. He looks like his dad. Dad keeps telling me this is a girl's doll. So what? She's the Ice Queen.
That's right.
No way. It's not safe out there. Yeah, Dad, I know. I can't go to Mantroid's planet without finishing my costume. Thank you. I can use that makeup from Halloween. No one will guess my secret identity now. One more piece and I'm almost done.
I can't fly. I'm going to have the car to go over the next thing.
Oh, I could use this to make some cool armor. My suit is almost ready. After I get some paint, I can't go to Mantroid's planet without finishing my costume. Now I can color Captain Spirit just like my drawing. Yes, it's actually Captain Spirit to the rescue. And it's time to visit Mantroid's home planet for a change. Here I come, Mantroid.
Come on, let's get going.
This is Captain Spirit, you copy? Are you there, Sky Pirate?
Captain Spirit, I read you loud and clear. Are you sure you want to go on this dangerous mission?
Don't worry about me. Mantroid is the one in danger. Gotta do a quick system check first. Instrument panel, check. Force field, check. Proton missiles, check. Escape pod, check. Windshield wipers, check. Everything looks good. Start the launch. We're going faster than light speed. What's that ahead? Oh no! Meteor shower! Turn on the force field! Too late! Emergency! SOS! Crash landing!
I wonder how many ships Mantroid has crashed on this planet. Never mind. I landed safe. Time to explore! The planet is so dark, and the sky is so red, like blood. No wonder Mantroid lives here. But how could anyone live here? It's kind of sad and lonely.
Thank you.
that sound?
Something is coming. Or somebody.
Mantroid, show yourself, you coward!
This time, you won't get away from me.
I don't have to get away because I'm everywhere.
Fight me instead of hiding.
I can't let you live.
You will pay for what you did, Mantroid. I swear.
Okay, oh, in this video here, yeah, I'm going to later. So, bye.